By order of His Majesty King Philip IV, the Knights Templar stand accused of heresy most foul. All members of the order are to go quietly with the King's Guard to stand trial.
Those bastards have no intention of escorting us to any trial.
Why the hell is Eskin leveling false charges of heresy against the Templars?
I'll explain later. Right now, we need to find the other Templars. Eskin's holding the others up ahead. Damien, your training isn't complete. You're not ready for this.
Our brothers are in danger. I'm not walking away.
I was afraid you'd see that. Just remember, you have extraordinary abilities. Eskin's private scribe is an old friend. Do not doubt his loyalty, even now. He can tell us where the other Templars have been taken.
Look, you have to tell me what this is about. What is Eskin hoping to achieve by eliminating the Templars?
The less you know, the better. Come now, let us hurry.
That was all. like a common...
Right in bed, right in bed!
No! No!
It's your word in hell!
No!
Bah! I knew it was all talk! Everything we suspected. Eskin caught wind of our investigation into his affairs and he means to execute the others immediately. Here, take this parchment. You must hurry.
He's written down the location of the execution. Come, there's no time to mourn. We've got to get to the location John Paul gave us before Eskin's sham of a trial turns into an execution.
What did John Paul mean when he said it's all true?
For...
Notre
Dame, now!
I'm not leaving your side.
I'm...